Hi there, I'm Johannes Vogel again, and I will show you a little cue I just wrote called The Little Butterfly. There's quite a lot going on musically, and you can see the 7 MIDI channels that I used with our Synchron series product. An open piano chord switches the light on, and agile string movements create an excited atmosphere. Let's take another look at this short build-up. I have used a medium-speed glissando at the beginning, and you can see 3 controller lanes. I have used the pitch bend with an extreme setting of 12 semitones to accelerate the glissando, which results in a quite unreal sound, as I use CC1 to blend to tremolo during the glissando. At the same time, I'm using CC2 to blend from piano to forte over the course of the glissando. These glissandos are, of course, also very impressive without the pitch bend, and you can hear the transition from normal bow style to tremolo much better. The fast glissando is a great musical metaphor for a swift movement. And I have also added another articulation in this MIDI track, accessing our patch Spherical Textures Wave in the very beginning. So while I am still playing one articulation, I can also trigger another one on top of it on one MIDI channel, like you see in this example. And our spherical textures whisper set in right after takeoff to accompany the flight of the butterfly with its magic stardust traces in the sky. This one blends great with the soft, sparkling piano runs. With the random pizzicatos in the next track, you can also blend between 3 density levels, here in combination with velocity X fade. So this is already a great sounding collage. But let's add some more musical context in form of a subtle rising legato melody in the cellos with slurred legato and velocity X fade. And adding the first violins, and you can see how I'm using key switches to switch from slurred legato to soft legato. So let's listen to this cue all together once more. I hope you like this brief example, and now I'm getting ready for my next cue. So, hope to see you soon again.